Congressman Gary Peters, focused on Washington politics, he's a roadblock to Michigan's potential. Running the Michigan lottery, Peters allowed outsourcing a state contract to China. In Congress, he voted to send billions in tax dollars to foreign companies. Terri Lynn Land knows our money should never be used to put us out of work. That's why Terry will work for policies that create jobs here, not overseas, to put Michigan first.
I am Terri Lynn Land, and I approve this message.